Savage Avengers number 6 was published a few days ago with this impressive cover by David Finch showing Conan the Barbarian and Punisher going against the monsters of the Savage Land. I said that I did not want to cover this run anymore, but for a reason or another, I like this book and wanted to share it with you. We last saw how the Avengers managed to slay the Morrow God, who was summoned by the sorcerer Kulan Goth, who managed to evade the team and departed to seek out Doctor Strange. Dr. Voodoo decided to track Kulan Goth, while Elektra, Venom, and Wolverine left to warn Doctor Strange. Meanwhile, the Punisher and Conan the Barbarian took the long way home through the Savage Land, pulling the remains of the Punisher's family, which were exhumed by Kulan Goth. They were attacked by a sea monster, but Conan managed to slay it. They ate well that night, but were feeling the cold wind coming from Antarctica. The dinosaurs of the Savage Land attacked, and the warriors had to fight for their lives. Punisher used his machine gun to shoot the dinosaurs that were about to attack Conan, but one of them hit Punisher from behind and forced him to drop his weapon. Conan picked up the gun and started shooting the dinosaurs, killing everything in his way. He was curious about Punisher's weapon and wanted to see how it works, but then used it to smash the skull of one of the dinosaurs, which tried to attack him. Knowing that they are leaving the Savage Land and going to one of the coldest places on the planet, they made capes from the beasts' hides to warm themselves, because they knew that they would freeze to death in Antarctica. During the days, they traded stories about their homelands, but they were attacked by the savage wolves of Antarctica. They managed to slay them, but Punisher remarked that the blood will bring more of them, so they had to move on. They marched for days until they reached Antarctica's research station, where they found a ship which was about to sail. The sailors allowed them to go on board, where they ate and slept a lot. The ship docked in Montevideo in Uruguay, where Punisher said that he booked a second ship that will take him home, and asked Conan to join him. Conan, however, apologized and said that this is where they part their company. Conan desired the best life had to offer, woman, wine, and treasure, but the magical amulet he stole from Kulan Goth would ensure that trouble followed him. The book ends with Punisher sailing home, with one of the Doom bots watching him and remarking that he may prepare for rendition. Waiting to see more of this interesting run. Until then, don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. Thanks for watching and have a nice one.